Since Marvel set Moon Knight in London to differentiate it from the many other titles set in New York City, Oscar Isaac decided to give Stephen Grant a high-pitched, working-class British accent, even though that wasn't indicated in the script. Isaac's British accent was criticized by the audience, but he explained that he intentionally put on a London English accent for Stephen to make him bizarre and unconvincing.